And speaking of bright players, here's Coughlin into Daragh Burns, who's going 1v1 here with Peter Cherry. Burns, he's shifted over the goalkeeper,
yes!
And he scored to make it 3-1 to St. Patrick's Athletic.